Welcome to Fooders Medicine Channel. In this video, we are going to see about the pearl millet dosa or kambu dosa. This has good amount of fiber and protein when compared to normal dosa, and it is good for diabetes patient and also helps for weight loss journey. Let's see the preparation. Take half cup of kambu or pearl millet. Add half cup of idli rice. Add 1/4 cup of urad dal, fenugreek 8 or very little. Now add more water on this. Just clean up all the ingredients thoroughly. After washing, add 2 cups of water to this and soak for 8 hours. After 8 hours, drain the water and put all the ingredients in a mixie. Add 1 cup of water to this. Now grind it in a mixie for minimum 5 minutes and then pour the batter into a container. Add 1 spoon of salt to this and then mix it thoroughly. Give a nice mix for more than 50 times. The fermentation will be formed if you mix it with hand because the hand heat will come to the batter. Close the container tightly and keep it for minimum 8 hours. Now the fermentation is happened. I have transferred to a glass bowl. See here. Be ready with the dosa pan and pour little water to check the heat. Add the kambu dosa batter at the center of the pan and roll it like a dosa. Add 1/2 spoon of oil to the dosa. Wait for at least 1 minute. After you see the light brown at the bottom, take the dosa and then flip it. After 1/2 minute, the dosa is done. You could see the crispy kambu dosa. Roll it like this and present it with chutney. You can have 2 dosas for diabetes patient. I am doing the second dosa. Just roll it and then add some oil to this. More oil is also not good for health. Just add 1/2 spoon of oil, that is enough. For better cooking of dosa, flip it like this and then cook on the other side. Our second dosa is ready. Just serve it with some hot chutney. Try this kambu dosa recipe and leave your comments. Thank you.